All other, keep yourself only unto her, so long as you both shall live.
With your wife.
Mom, you have that to be your wedded husband, to live together in the holy state of matrimony. Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all of it, keep yourself only unto him, so long as you both shall live. All right, who's giving this woman a wedding?